it's good, boys. First, we're just running into problems, of course, to start this thing.
What is the problem?
My computer.
Oh. Wait, which one?
All of them. Literally. This is the phase where I just shove everything into... Go.
One space for one helmet.
That's the whole thing.
Slow down. Ooh, that's been bad.
That would have been.
Ma'am! Ma'am! Never mind.
Guys, potential
flight 340. Yeah, not worth it. I'm afraid you guys might be a little too close to wait for the other two people in.
For a helmet. So tell the people what happened this whole time. Of course everything's gonna go, I mean, things always go wrong when we're traveling.
Yeah, it starts immediately. First we get here, we're like, nah, you can't go in the parking lot. You gotta drive a mile down south. Then you gotta take a golf cart all the way back here. And then we get here and they're like, nah, you can't check your bags. You have to buy a flight. Now you're gonna go over to that place and you're not gonna get first class and you're not gonna get a refund. You're not gonna sit together. And then I get here and then they're like, oh, we gotta check your bags. Is it?
Put you in a box. Onward. Lead the way. There it goes. I'm tired. Are you tired?
Not too bad.
Oh. What was the line in San Andreas?
Which one?
When he got to the airport, he was like, home.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it's time to go home.
More waiting.
They don't know how to build benches here.
Because they don't want people to just keep sitting on them.
Probably. Yeah, they don't want them sitting.
Like, yeah, like homeless people sleeping on them.
Some of them, they have like spikes on them.
The Villa Mar, huh?
Uh-huh.
Sepulveda.
bar in the Motel 6.
Did you
have some good shit? Oh. Oh, what? It's just super quiet until you hit it up. Does it actually work?
Well, they didn't give us any records.
Oh, yeah.
They,
oh. I don't even know how to work one of these things. That thing's real.
I go back.
How do you make it, like, go? I can't see this light.
What?
What caused it to go? Oh, the actual moving of the thing made it go.
Great song.
Yeah. Hey. Put another record on. Yeah. Wait, change the tone. Change that volume down. It's like a mosquito.
New room, new lamp.
Whoa, yeah. Oh boy, we switched rooms. We switched rooms.
It's not this one.
Hey, keep it down. I'm trying to sleep.
Just like get a breath to
poop.
What? You're like a seismograph or something.
We need a ruler.
Thanksgiving up there.
Thanks.
Thanks for giving it to me.
That's what they're doing, right? Yeah, they can't be. They can't be walking around that much. These rooms are only so big.
I mean.
Again, I don't crash it this time. That's what everyone drives down here like. The Uber last night, the Uber this morning, it's like, The whole time in that Uber ride, my head was going,
Dang.
We can do it.
Yay.
Yo.
Is this freaking being flat or something?
You got a flat tire already? Are they trying to yoink us? See it.
Good stuff.
We got a flat tire in the last U-Haul truck, and now we have a flat tire in this one.
Only thing we're missing is denting the truck with a pole.
Probably do that eventually.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he asked, you want insurance? And I was like, yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
Change oil.
Change tire pressure.
can't move from here.
Could we?
Yeah, we could.
What is this familiar?
You're probably still driving it, right?
I wouldn't recommend it. I like how it's the same exact tire, too. One.
I know.
I mean, yeah. I'm surprised you're driving it.
Yeah, we picked this up, so we have to call a repairman, basically. Yeah.
An NPC like just walking up. You need to fix your tire.
He just walks back.
He only had one line of dialogue for that one particular situation. You need to put your air in your tire. You know that? You know that? Yeah, they're closed. You can't have food. So hear it.
Brrba. You know you got a flat tire.
You know that?
So everyone would run across, you know you got a flat tire, huh? Like, yeah, I think I do, huh?
Emergency services are closed.
Sorry, you cannot get your tire fixed till tomorrow. Looks like I'm gonna have to give it a shot then.
What?
That took too long to figure out.
Never jacked a truck up in my life, never changed a tire, but we're gonna give it a shot, didn't we?
Yeah. I'm gonna put this on now.
Wrinkly. Well, there's a snake in my boot.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
That's music.
On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. The road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
I hope this tire is good that I fixed.
Tonight my love is making music with my friend. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Shut up the camera so everyone knows they're not real. I mean, they are, but not nicotine.
When the sheriff pulls up.
I think we're smoking weed.
Uh-huh. It's too windy. You have to get it up close.
I'm scared. This looks so bad. I hate this so much.
Oh, hurt. It's like it actually does that tobacco in it.
What's that? Now what?
I don't know. It's pretty good.
You want to give it a shot?
So you didn't breathe in, you just...
No, I just like a straw. Mm-hmm. You're sucking some sweet tea out of a Zaxby's large cup. There's no point for me to do the whole thing because I'm not actually smoking it.
Yeah.
No, don't waste it.
It's like it's the wrong side.
No, you roll it back. Like you see that little, you flick it. Like you spin it back and then you push it real quick. Use the side of your, you know, like that.
Yeah.
Stand over here where the wind isn't so bad. Like,
smoke that crack.
You can tell that none of us have ever done this before. Oh. You gotta like suck a little. Oh.
Oh, there's a car coming. Put it right here. Put it on the ground.
Where are we? Put it on the ground.
Yeah, hold on.
Where's it going?
Yeah. Putting it out like it's bad. Put it out quick.
Our parents are going to see.
Wonder how cold it is.
40.
Is it wrong?
Oh. No, I don't know. I don't know what it is. Just it feels cold. I know that. Ooh, hey. Can he find the jalapeno chips?
Oh. Would you look at that?
Wow.
Boy.
Hey, what's the matter? You never seen an ash town in the middle of the desert before? Come on, what you staring at?
One of those spacesuit pipes are just...
Oh, that's good.
Dude, I tell you what, this is too fast for me.
Sorry, you're going too slow for me. I want to pass you.
Oh, no, look at the slowpoke going 75. We gotta get over.
Oh, hey, hey! Sorry, we didn't mean to go too slow.
I didn't mean to go under the speed limit.